In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. Assalamu alaikum, my Muslim brothers. This message for you. Day before yesterday, sorry, day after tomorrow. Day after tomorrow, the Housefull movie is coming, Housefull 4 movie coming 25th October. And Dabang 3, Salman Khan movie, coming in December 28th. So these two movies, do you think you have any message? Life going worse today, especially in India. Day before yesterday, why I say? Day before yesterday, I was give to you Kamlesh Tiwari mother message. She says she have doubt BJP Yadav, some leader name. And today I saw one Hindu channel. They say the guy kill, his name is Ashfaq, Muslim, but his ID is a Hindu name ID. Do you think Muslim can do like this? This is something going wrong behind this assassination or murder. Or you can say, you know, this is totally planning conspiracy. They did it. So in India, today I saw Hindu guys, they talking on the streets, they screaming, yelling, they don't want to be listen one person one time. This is illiterate, uneducated bastard like in India, young generation, and they don't know how to solve the problems. They don't know. But this punishment, Allah gave to him, Kamlesh Tiwari, Hindu, they don't have God. They say they have million. Nobody stop that. Allah give it to direct punishment, Kamlesh Tiwari, because he insult Muhammad Sassam. They forgot that, Hindu. They forgot he insult Mahatma Gandhi, Hindu. They don't understand this point too. Hindu, they don't understand. He wants to insult Muslim also. By birth, Muslim living in India. He said, go to Pakistan. This is our right. We can choose. We can live in India or we can go some other country. You no need to be say, you're not, you know, today you can see, you're not a Hitler. You're not in this earth today, Kamlesh Tiwari. This is message for Hindu. Whoever they wants to be say, Muslims, the result is Kamlesh Tiwari. If you educated understand this point, Allah take care everything. He said, he control. He control Allah 24 hours, Indian life also. Hindu, if you big mouth and you use bad words for Islam and Muslim and Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, result is Kamlesh Tiwari. Now you can understand Housefull 4, comedy movie, incarnation story in that movie. Trailer, they says incarnation. Who's incarnates? How come you believe Indians? Show me any incarnation in this earth today. Show me any incarnation previous also. Show me incarnation in the future also. You can't show that. Why these, you know, fake stories? Why they have bullshit this? Why they, you know, childlike comedy that? Childish comedy that? And they're expending a lot of money. And you're wasting your time. Whoever they're watching this kind of, you know, foolish movies. I saw Housefull movie, I can't understand how come people like this kind of movies. Golmaal. And one more is coming. Pagalpanti. How come you believe all this nonsense? You don't have sense? You don't have logic? I'm sorry to say. Just watch Southside movies. Still you can see Salman, Zulkar Salman movies. Top 10 movies. If you watch that, at least you can get message. Malayalam movies. Some of them they dub in Telugu also. Telugu language I can understand. Malayalam I can't understand. But Telugu movie, I watch Salman Khan movies. What a great message. Many of them. Top 10 really is a top. Zulkar Salman movies. You can watch Nani movie. Just came one gang leader. Just came now, recently. Arjun, Nagarjuna and Nani. They have messages. You can see Gita Govindam. They have message. Jersey, they have message. You can't believe, you know, Bharata ne Nenu, Mahesh Babu. You can't believe Urvashi. You can't believe Attagari Illu, something Attagari. I don't know how to pronounce that. Attagari Illu or something movie name. Pavan Kalyan. Lot of movies south, they give to you. Rangasthalam, message. Lot of movies I'm talking, you know, they give to lot of message. Sri Mantudu. You don't know this bullshit going on in Bollywood. That's why today South people occupy film industry, Bollywood also. They're dominating South people today. Even in villain, you know, Sudeep, his movie, very good in Telugu, Vakkadu, some movie name. Lot of movies, you can get that, you know, they have message, but this is comedy. Are you 6 years old, Akshay Kumar? Oh, Salman Khan, are you 10 years old? Or, oh, John Ibrahim, you are 13 years old? What is going on in India? This is all comedy? Rubbish. You don't have, you know, knowledge, Islam. That's why you're losing your life. If you die as a human, you are big loss in this earth, like. So many people die without reason in this earth. Billions, trillions, zillions. They don't have any, you know, meaning why they came in this earth, why they're going. I give one example for Hinduism. You can understand, you say so many, you have gods. You see, today Taylor, Housefull 4, came in America. The guy make movie in Bombay, Maharashtra, Mumbai, and that movie came in America. I watched that trailer. Same thing today, they released Dabang 3 trailer, Salman Khan movie, Bollywood. I watched today, and today is here, Wednesday. Do you understand all these points? How come one man can talk everywhere in the world and your God not talk everywhere in the world? They don't know 200 country people, Ram. They don't know Shiva. They don't know Ganesh. How come you living without knowledge? Why you close your ears and eyes and heart? Why you close that? One person, if he talk in the video, this viral everywhere, and his voice viral everywhere, and his message viral everywhere. You talking in the phone today, India and America. I'm talking sometime with my sisters and my sister-in-law and brother-in-law. Sometime I talk in India. Think about your God not talk like that so far. Telephone proof you man made this, and video proof you man made this, and one more, you can watch my face, I can watch your face on the website. Man made this, and your God deaf, your God is deaf, and you not understand Hinduism. That's why Kamlesh Tiwari, your result hereafter also.